ocean.
The Outer Banks. Paradise on Earth. And that's me, John Booker Rutledge. And this is where I live. It's the sort of place where you either have two jobs or two houses. Two tribes, one island.
What a good song.
It called me again, drunk in the bed.
Was R&B.
It called me again, drunk in your bed. Driving home under the influence. You scared me to death, but I'm wasting my breath. You only listen to yourself. I don't relate to you.
No, I don't.
I don't relate to you, no. Cause I never.
I got one for shoddy. Call him Ed Sheeran, he in love with my body. Get into it, yo. Pop out with a truck, huh. Get into it, yo.
Chiquitita, you and I know. Scars they're leaving. You'll be dancing once again, and the pain will end. You will have no time for grieving.
That you lost without me. All my bitches feel like I dodged it. Don't need fucking with you, feel like jail, nigga. I can't even exhale, nigga. Pussy like holy grail, you know.
Lala, I really like your body. I really like your body. I really wanna get naughty.
And today I will be partnering up with Michaels to make these DIY beaded crocs. So I went to my local Michaels craft store and got everything I needed to make this DIY. I literally got so many beads, like I kind of went crazy, but it was so fun just shopping for some cute beads. And here I am showing off my crocs. I went home and started my DIY. So here are the magnetic clasps, and I went ahead and glued it onto my croc with some E6000 glue. You're gonna want to take some wire and measure it from one end to the other, and then with some pliers just cut off any excess. Now we're gonna take our chain and lay it across the width of the croc and kind of make it to our preferred length, like so. After that, I went ahead and designed my beads after one of my favorite Harry Styles songs. Put a clip at one end of the wire and begin weaving your beads through along with the chain. And there we have it, but we're not quite finished yet. Put a crimp bead and a lobster clasp and put your wire around into the crimp bead like so. Take some pliers and you're literally just gonna crush the crimp bead. This will officially close off our necklace. I cut off any excess wire and weaved it through the bead so that it was hidden. And then that's it. Oh my god, they're so cute. I literally love them. I also made a golden one inspired, of course, by the one and only Harry Styles. They also work in sports mode. And here is a little bit of a try on so you guys can see how it looks like on my feet. And yeah, I absolutely love these and I hope you guys make these two.
I ain't just a friend, no, what's the point of lying? Trying to sell a story, ain't nobody buying. Look me in my eyes, don't let feel nice. Why?
The songs on the radio are okay, but my taste in music is your face. and it takes a song to come around to show you how.
Make a necklace order with me.
I recently bought
Here's
Bead.
What I've made so far.